Three, something. I know.
This is La Casa Monroy. Casa Monroy built on May 5, 1892. Casa Monroy was originally located along the Calle Arlegue, Quiapo, Manila, owned by Don Roque Monroy. This vacation house was designed with Renaissance features and a pendiment out from the main block of the house. The Las Casas team of artisans and craftsmen added Filipiniana ornaments for additional aesthetic. So let's go inside. Pwede pumasok po? Okay, we go upstairs. sa Alberto.